My dad would take me to every practice, every tournament game, and he always tried to give me a pep talk before every game. But you know, Asian parents, they're way too honest. So every pep talk just turned into an insult. Like, he'll come up to me and be like, Jimmy, you're going to play well, okay? Even though you're slow, even though you're weak, and you suck. And then he would just walk away.